It's Tuesday afternoon, and we are trying to get back to New Orleans. We've disassembled our studio in Baton Rouge, and we're on 110 here in Baton Rouge, heading to I-10. We are looking at basically what's amounted to a river because of the intense rains from Gustav that are still here on this interstate. If you look over to the side, there's an ambulance to the back, and these cars moving through that got stuck a minute ago. This water is rising as I speak. It's very, very intense out here. In fact, tornado watch this morning, and we heard the sirens going off. There were several tornadoes that touched down yesterday. What we are doing is we are in a caravan of 12 different vehicles. We are trying to meet up with a state trooper who is going to lead our convoy back into New Orleans because basically, as we go through this water, this is not safe. Do not do this. This is really a dangerous situation. Thank goodness we're in a four-wheel drive, but never do this. At any rate, we are trying to meet state troopers who are going to take us back. They're assisting New Orleans in the recovery and cleanup effort. They're going to take us back to our sister station at Hearst, and we're going to continue our work there. But things are still very, very bad here as this tropical system has stalled out somewhat.